This is National EMS Week, and Highmark is saying thank you by donating tens of thousands of cloth masks. Highmark says the 40,000 masks will serve as an alternative for EMS workers to help mitigate the spread of COVID-19. They also say it'll preserve personal protective equipment for first responders in direct contact with infected patients.